subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Hi friends, Unacademy is providing a special class on MCQs on electric current. Watch this video where in this class you will be doing the best MCQs from the previous papers and most of the questions will be repeated. There are expected questions for NCERT 2021 as well. In this class, MCQs will be solved and also they will be best explained. So make sure you watch this. Just need to click on watch now and links are going to be in the description box below. Don't forget to check them out. And there are also similar classes on physics, also other subjects, and there are also similar plus courses, so do check them out. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see everything about simplification. So now let's start solving the problem. Here is the first question. A man has rupees 480 in denominations of 1 rupee note, 5 rupee note and 10 rupees note. The number of notes in each denomination are equal. So, what are the total number of notes with the man is the question, okay? So, what does this question mean? A man, a person has 480 rupees it seems, okay? Totally, the person has 480 rupees and this is the total amount of the money with the man, okay? He has 1 rupee note. And he has 1 rupee notes, 5 rupee notes and 10 rupee notes. All these notes together made 480 rupees. Okay. So, the person had 1 rupee notes with him, 5 rupee notes with him and 10 rupee notes. And together after counting all these 3 notes, he is having 480 rupees with him. Clear until here. Okay. So, after this, the main thing is, what is he saying in the question? He is having the equal number of notes, it seems. See, he is having equal number of notes, it seems. Like, he has some number of 1 rupee notes with him. He has same number of 5 rupee notes with him. And he has same number of 10 rupee notes with him. He has same number of all the notes, okay? He have a few number of 1 rupee notes, few number of 5 rupee notes and few number of 10 rupee notes, right? So, all notes individually are same, okay? Let us think X, okay? Now, let's solve this problem. So, totally, he has 3X with him, okay? So, the number of notes will be 3X because let the 1 rupee notes be X, let the 5 rupee notes be X and let the 10 rupee notes be X. The count of notes is X. Okay. Totally it makes 3X. Clear till here. Now what is the next step? 1 rupee note. Let us think 1 rupee note is X. 5 rupee note let us think as 5X. 10 rupee note, let us think as 10x. Okay, 5 rupee, 1 rupee note we are denoting as x. 5 rupee note we are denoting as 5x. 10 rupee note we are denoting as 10x. So that it will be easy for us to recognize what is 5x, 10x and x. Okay, so When the man combines all the 1 rupee notes, 5 rupee notes, and 10 rupee notes, totally he has 480 rupees with him, right? Am I correct? He has 480 rupees with him. So now we need to find how many number of notes he has together, all together. Nothing we need to do. We just need to solve this equation and substitute in this 3x. Okay. So x plus 5x plus 10x. How much? X plus 5x plus 10x is 16x is equal to 480. X is equal to 480. When 16 goes to the right hand side, multiplication becomes division. So 16 goes to the new denominator and the x value will be 30. Okay, so now we got x is equal to 30. Now what is the main question? He is asking us to find what is the total number of notes. Total number of notes we have denoted by 3x, right? Total number of notes is equal to 3x. X value is 30. So totally 3 into 30 is 90. So totally the ultimate solution is 90. He has 90 notes together, in which 30 notes is 1 rupee note, 30 is 5 rupee note, and 30 is 10 rupee note. Okay, individually 30, 30, 30, all together is 90. Like this, we need to solve this problem. Okay.
Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also, don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.